Hey, what's up, everybody? How's it going? Travis and Susie here from the Wolf Hunters. We got a reaction video for you. We got that link right there in the description box below the video. There's a blue link, and if you click it, you can pick it.
You can
pick the song or artist of your choice, the movie scene, the comedy skit, sitcom, live performance, you name it.
Dang.
Today's video is brought to you by Brian. Bringing us Alto Rhapsody by Johannes Brahms.
I think so. Johannes?
Johannes? Brian says,
hi, Travis and Susie. Now that you have some background info on Brahms, Here's his rarely performed Alto Rhapsody. I just love the sound of a low, deep female.
I agree with
focused.
That one very much.
I hope you guys do too.
Yes.
You know, Brian, I am a pretty low female vocalist myself. Yeah. So I like hearing stuff like this because it's something that I could usually sing. So it's fun. Hit the like button and subscribe. Sometimes I wish I could sing like a soprano, but alas, I cannot.
I sing a mean soprano. Just kidding.
But you could make a soprano sing!
That was a good one.
Sorry. Ooh, I like the purple in her hair.
Ooh, ooh. Ooh, nice and low. I like this. This is nice. I love the slow cellos. Oh my gosh. This, I guess, stand-up basses or whatever, too.
Got a choir up there. her voice isn't just deep. It's like it has literal depth to it. Like, it's like dynamic. It's like thick. I really like that about her voice. Like, it really sounds very, very beautiful.
Ooh. I don't see a microphone. Is that just straight power?
And there's probably like a stage mic.
I guess those little mics, yeah. So that's a great distance away.
Yeah. She has power for sure. I don't think she'd need any mics for everyone to hear her.
It's better for the recording, though, yeah.
Thank you.
sounds so good. I like this violinist in the bottom corner, that's bottom left. It's got like this like mohawk braid thing.
It's cool.
Very smooth their movement, even like her mouth, like it's very like. It's definitely an instrument. All the black and red. It's really nice.
Yeah, it's really, it looks really nice.
It's interesting, all the men, it's all men in the choir, and then her in the lead vocal.
Her breath control is wild. Beautiful.
That was great.
Beautiful. Absolutely. Definitely.
Brian, thank you so much for that one. That was awesome. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you want to request your own personal reaction video, find this link right there in the description box below the video. I request music, movie scenes, comedy skits, live performances, things like that. Also, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. We appreciate you guys that have subscribed already. If you haven't, right now is a great time to hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned, stay positive.
We love you guys. We'll see you next time.
Bye.